the morning of September 1st. I saw one doe out in the beet field pre-dawn this morning, and now this little buck sitting over a little food plot here that actually plowed up last weekend, so I don't know if they're a little skittish or what, but we got the right wind. I'd show you guys what I'm working with here. Back here I got a beet field, and off to this side got a narrow strip of trees going quite a ways south there, and right here in front we got a strip of beans. Behind it was clover that plowed up last weekend. Over on this side, I don't know if you can see it, but back in here is some corn, just a narrow band of it. Behind it was clover. And then we're back over to the beet field where I saw that small buck this morning. But overall, I didn't see much today. Just that small buck and then the doe pre-dawn right away in the morning. So I guess it's supposed to get hot and windy this afternoon. Probably go back and then come back out here later. Finish this food plot up before this fall. So till next time.